How did the shippu follow you?
You can see on the video that it was approximately two driveways past the defendant.
Fine. Two driveways past the defendant. And then did the Great Dane stop?
I put the brakes on so that the car in front of us could back out of the driveway without us going around it. And that's when the scooter tumbled.